Gary's hot on me. Be careful. Yeah, I'm getting loose.
Commander, if you can get supplies on me, get us a Gary over here.
Just protect that airhead where it's coming down. Stay in that area and protect it. That's better than supplies. We gotta get that airhead down.
Thank you.
1% on my ping. Don't know if it's accurate, but I saw a lot of them just run that way.
Yeah, your ping is accurate. I saw
there's a lot of bodies on that. They're coming your way, boy. Just be careful.
Oh, I'm going to try to take out that other enemy garrison.
On contesting it. Gotta get wherever this line is.
I'm gonna try to take out that Gary. Going towards it right now.
We got 5,000 manpower, we can win this shit. 5,000 manpower, that's like fucking 3 minutes.
Taking out, Gary right now. Don't kick me. I'm in this shit. Going on bottom right or bottom left.
Here.
god, you're like the ninth person to say this.
I don't know, maybe he's really into playing some Hell Let Loose.
car there.
I can do that. I just gotta work this hillside real quick.
Yeah, no problem. Take your time, cop.
Drop it on H8. The artillery. You drop artillery on H8.
Give him a good mark.
Thank you.
Man. Oh. Wrong chat.
Reinforce down, so we're in the cap race. Supplies coming down on salient. If you guys could redeploy Airhead in a couple seconds, that'd be good. Counterattack on Spar, Foxtrot.
guys, my tank crew is solo right now, George, so if I need to go off the ground,
Roger that, George. Squads. Y'all can put out that note. I got a enemy tank right above this car. My mark is decently accurate, not super accurate. Hotel Mark is more accurate now. He's moving back up the hill.
And you want us to put another Gary down here, salient, or just sit down?
Down to the bottom corner of like Hotel B, maybe somewhere around that mark. They've taken out our spawn.
Striker 50, close but short, so up 200, left 15, over.
Gary up in F7.
Enemy Gary in F7, you said?
I said our Gary.
Oh, yeah, yeah. People to stay at SCAR. We've got too many people leaving SCAR. Like Echo Hotel. Stay over here, boys.
Sorry, say that one more time.
Can you move up behind this car? Whoever's got shields on their team, watch out, bro. About to get bombed. Attacking salient as well. Squads are there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I know it's been tough last couple months. Appreciate you guys for sure. golf squad in the recon tank. You're good to go. Yeah. If you want to head up towards the salient,
that'd be great. Enemy supply truck.
Do that.
Good work.
Enemy supply truck here. Dead.
Roger.
Just beat some people all up. Currently clearing hills over here.
Got that
It's all good,
buddy. The roads in my teleport. Here, I'm thinking maybe going north and pushing around and hitting to this point in the north. What do you think?
Okay. Yeah, yeah, you're by yourself, man, so you can do whatever you gotta do.
Okay, yeah, that means I'm just not gonna be able to provide the front lines that much support until I get all the way around.
Okay, yeah, roger that. Hopefully, you'll be alright.
Center HQ,
so.
Holy fuck. Yeah, Juliet squad's gonna have to take care of it. I just got killed. I'm spawning at my OP and then I'll be back.
And if you have a reinforcement, you could put them down.
Yeah, I have one. I'm gonna wait a minute here. It's contested right now, so. If it gets near halfway, I'll throw it down. I need reinforcement, two guys. It's not worth much. Need more guys.
Garrison back here on their HQ.
Alright, awesome. Appreciate you, Delta. Echo, thank you for responding, pushing back to Salient.
I mean, everyone's back here, by the way.
Yeah, I see they got it locked down already. It's okay. Just want to keep the pressure on back there. Hopefully, maybe take a little pressure off Salient.
Well, I'm keeping the pressure back here. I'm going to do as much as I can, as much damage as I can.
Alpha, thank you as well for pushing Salient. Looks like we might need a few more guys there.
Charlie 12. Man, I pinged in Garrison before I died. Did y'all get that ping or no?
Yeah, I see it. I see it. We got blueberries all over it right now by the look of it. Thank you for that ping. Appreciate you, man.
Yeah, bro, I was calling my mom. My little sister been a bitch. I snitched and then I turned around. Like, 10 niggas spawned in and then boom, it was in Garrison. Like, holy fuck. Scared the shit out of me. I was on the phone, like playing the game with one hand, like, so unexpected. And just, like, 10 niggas, like, right there. Crazy.
Oh, there's a enemy garrison or outpost right by my body. I just got shot. Do you want you guys mind putting an enemy outpost mark in my body?
Got you.
Thank you, sir. did a good job at Scar. I want to, this time, when we get salient, let's get a garrison up directly at salient. And then we'll go. Take a quick pause.
Tank. I got a lot of enemy infantry around here, seeing on the map. I just took out a supply truck. I think they're trying to get a Gary up here.
Okay. Can you guys clear your marks?
Hopefully we can get something.
Yeah, roger that. That's number one approach is to go to salient.
Anybody know where that tank's at?
There's a tank on salient, it looks like.
Oh, yeah.
Not my mark. Is he stationary?
Thank you.
top of the bunker.
Yeah, I'm working on heading towards the RD right now.
Sorry, Command, I died, so I'm gonna have a tough time getting that up. I'm gonna try to get back there.
Yeah, no problem. Looks like Kilo is in that region as well. Priority's a defensive salient, though. I mean, we can win the game if we hold that, so.
I will try to build a Gary there.
Thanks, Hotel. If not, we can always pull back at that. So smart. Don't want a village. It's a safe spot.
Tank squad is still just 1 minute.
Thank you.
strafe.
Kid saw that.
Support and ran about 300 fucking meters to throw those 50 down.
You're a G, my man. You are a G. Build them. Dude, that's way to take some initiative, my man. That's beautiful.
Yeah, I was dedicated.
You sure were, brother.
I ran from Salient 42 all the way over there.
It's a great, so great spot too. So we get a little flank going on them. I love it.
To keep hitting fucking point.
You dropping Artie on Hurricane?
Yeah, we've been dropping it.
Yeah, bro, let it rip. I don't care. As long as you're not hitting friendlies, I don't care.
That's the problem.
That's a personal problem. So
Artie's down for now.
We've got enemy recon in our Artie.
Yeah, they're probably getting pissed.
I just killed all these fools.
Yeah, dude, he was doing some nasty fucking work back there. I'm not gonna lie.
Sure, fine. Yeah, we appreciate that. Nice job, Alpha. Love on the center speed lockout.
Oh,
I swear, is that Patrick Mahomes?
I swear, I'm going to uppercut every fucking one of you. Fucking cocksuckers.
Tell me how you do that sassy walk so well.
There's just a penis in my butt.
Happens to the best of us.
That's the sassy walk.
Nice job, guys. Really good communication.
It was joking.
Oh, yeah, that's